About her dad, huh? The news said it was a cardiac arrest. Just a chance it'll pull through, right? I hate to say this, but usually after such a report, the only thing that follows is a confirmation of death. No! Haru? Why is this happening? Can someone die simply from having a mental shutdown? Nah, we've seen before. I don't know. I suppose it's possible that shock could kill a person. Haru didn't mention how her father wasn't in the best of health. But I didn't want to kill him. We have to just up and die. This is going to become some kind of joke. Are we supposed for his death? But I thought he was supposed to be fine as long as we didn't kill their shadow. Is that what you said, Morgana? Don't wait, Morgana. Okay. I know it should have been. You said it would have been. Why did this happen? There's no point in getting mad at Mora for this. I heard the same thing, you know? In any case, let's compose yourself for now. We need to act normally, please. But keep it royal in mind.
This doesn't make any sense. Why he suffered a mental shutdown is one thing, but what are we supposed to do from here on out?
This sucks, dude. I was going to be fine, right? So, we're gonna take